when you first left here.
We're kicking it now through London. We should be with you at 1.5 miles. Right, left, right.
There he is.
All right, see you in a sec. I can't believe it, you got here.
Now we can get the show on the road, can't we?
Right, people, can we get everybody out of this room with the exception of Peter, please? Right, guys, sorry, we really need to clear this area of all closed racks and everybody.
Stace, do you want to give me a shout? I'll go and stand with Tom. Give me a shout when you're ready to go and I'll get him to put the music. So you give me
where
a cue.
Are you gonna stand?
I'll stand at the DJ box and then I'll bail out the way.
Can everybody please clear up catwalk? Catwalk clear, thank you.
Set now, just wait for that, and then that's us. We've had a good day.
That went very well, didn't it? I think we've got a bit of an exclusive there, so it finally come off. Don't fuck for that.
And when the nights are gone, I'll see. Daughter, what went wrong in the eyes of the young? Well, I don't know why they came on out his gyro today. Seeing that little girl.
Been a great day. The catwalk was a great success. Peter done the catwalk. He's on stage now. I've had me fill of cameras, music and fashion for the day, and I'm scooting out of here on my scooter while everyone's still at it. I'm sneaking off basically. So as they say, that's a wrap.
That's a glass of auto, my got a taste for it too. know and I'll never forgive you, but I won't let you go. She'll never forgive you, but she won't let you go. Oh no. Take me to the place where you go, where nobody goes. It's a holiday. Please don't put your life in the hands of a rock and roll band. Throw it all away. I'll never forgive you, but I won't let you go.
Thank you very much.